Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with my MDs for the month of November. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you so much for spending your time with me. Probably it's gonna be another long video as usual, so grab a drink, take a snack, whatever makes you feel comfortable. First, I will put everything in categories, so will be more easier for me to go even faster through them, I hope at least. So here is the basket with the empties for this month, and still not finishing products as I usually do, because I skip almost everything I can in my routine right now, but still have some finished products. So let's go ahead and see what I finished, what I will buy again, what I loved, what I didn't. If you have a video with empties, I will love to see, to watch it. It's my favorite type of video to watch. I usually watch a whole list, playlists with empties. If you have one, leave me the link down below. So I'm gonna put everything in categories and I'll be right back. So, not quite in categories, but at least easier to reach. I have products also in these empties that I finished in my project pen. And if you watch my channel, you saw the update for that one. I'm not gonna talk a lot about each product because though some of them are products that are gonna be in my empties every month. I had for others, others I had them already and I talked about a lot. You saw some of them in my favorites, so I will go over them as soon as I can. If you have any question, please let them in the comments down below. I will love to hear from you. And let's go ahead and start with this long video. First of all, candles. And let's go rid of this one first. Is the Bath and Body Works, the Wallflower. This is in the Pumpkin Apple. Lovely, lovely scent. And I know I have one more somewhere here. Yeah, I have one more. And this one was the Heirloom Apple. Another nice one. I don't think I use, I tried something that I didn't like as wallflowers from Bath & Body Works. I got a couple from winter scents. I like them, I always use them. Usually one of these last a month. I have one of these in each room, so lovely. I will always buy them. But of course, always when they have the sale. Also, I have some candles in here, and I have two of those big candles. Those are Toccata Lavender Blossom and Vanilla Bean. Those two, they burn as bad they can. I got them from the dollar store a while ago. Each one is $2.99, I think. The jar, it's the holder is great, but they burn awful. There is no scent. They smell pretty nice before you start burning them, but after, there is no scent. So if you have any intention to get those from the dollar store, don't waste your money. Put your money aside and get something that it's worth it. So far, two of them. I think I have one more. I will never buy them again. Oops, sorry for the noise. Another big candle in here. This is from Blossom and Prosper. It's Caramel Apple Parfait. This one was a beautiful one. Smells so nice. Filled the house with the scent. I got this one, I think, at Ross with $7.99 last year, and I just burned it this month. Last month, actually, in November. Beautiful scent. If I will find another candle from this brand, from Bloom and Prosper, I will buy them. And I think that's all last candles. Then we have a bed product, and this is the Belcom Bed Therapy 3-in-1 Body Wash, Bubble Bath, and Shampoo. Is this one, doesn't look very nice because it was in my shower for a long time. Anyway, I use this one as a bubble bath and does a great, great job. If I'll find this one again, I think I got this one from Rose too, yeah, with $5.99. If I'll find this one again, I will buy it. Lots of foam, beautiful, and a pretty nice scent. I didn't use it as a body wash, but so far I like it for baths. So I will get this one again. Then I had in here two soaps that you saw in my project pan. One is the Ulta sparkling lemon. I tried before the hibiscus one and I didn't like it, but so far this was really nice and fresh. It's a foaming one. Buy them when Ulta has the sale with 3 for $10, because other than that it's $6 one. When they have the sale, get three, pay $10. It's worth it. Probably I will get those again. I have a couple more to use. Then Bath & Body Works Cucumber Melon. I think this is the third or the fourth one that I'm using. I love the scent of this one. It's so fruity and fresh. It's the deep cleansing hand soap. It has some exfoliating bits also. This one is $6.50 in the full size. Don't buy with $6.50. Wait the annual sale, I think to twice a year or something, because I just got the winter scent with $2.50 each. Well worth it to buy when they have the sale. Other than that, no, wait. Beautiful one. I like the scents that I tried until now. I'm getting all the time another scent. I don't have a favorite, but so far I enjoy everything I got from them. Then I have in here, what else I have? Us Body. I finished those Sol de Janeiro. I have still a couple products that I'm working on. The Mist. I have a video with a review for all the Sol de Janeiro products, so I'm not gonna talk much. Lovely, 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 the body mist. I have backups, but everything, all my stuff is in boxes, so I cannot find anything. Also, the foot cream from Sol de Janeiro, another great product that comes with the foot board, which works amazing to remove dry skin from your feet. And also the bed balm from Sol de Janeiro, which is the best bed balm that I ever tried. Highly recommended. $10 and at Ulta, no, at Sephora. Then I have Dr. Bronner's 18-in-1 hemp peppermint pure castile soap. I had this one in samples of the week a while ago, and I used it once as a shower gel. Was okay. One of my friends here recommended to use this one as a brush cleanser, and since then I use just this one to cleanse my brushes and my beauty blenders. Works wonderful. I heard Trader Joe has the full size, so I'll look for that for sure, because it's way more affordable than the solid cleanser and will last a long time. I also like to get the liquid ones, because I have a big device that it's me again. If I'm not dropping something, that means I'm not okay. So far I am. Who knows how many I will drop in the next minutes. Anyway, I have a device, a cleaning sonic device, and I can use all those liquid brush cleansers with that device. I usually, if I'll find a picture, I will leave it on the screen. I can fit many brushes in that one. It's a sonic one, works pretty nice. When I'm washing all my brushes, I use that one. Other than that, I'm using just a simple mat or whatever comes in my hand. But highly recommend this one as a brush cleanser. I will buy for that purpose. Then I finish a perfume in the samples of the project pan. This is the Beyoncé Heat Rush. Lovely scent, sweet and spicy in the same time. I will like to buy this one again. I'm not gonna buy it pretty soon. If I will leave all the links in the description box as usually. I have the Midnight one that I wanna steal from Beyoncé Heat. I will use that one before buying something else, but so far I enjoyed this one. Then what else I have in here? The Skintimate skin therapy with vitamin E for sensitive skin is the shaving lotion that you can find in at any CVS, Walgreens, or Walmart probably too. Does a great job. It doesn't irritate my skin. It's way more affordable. Buy this when if you have a card with CVS, Walgreens, buy it, because they will send you coupons all the time through your mail with for those products. And I saw, because I have a card with CVS, I saw everything I am buying from them. After a couple of weeks, they will send me coupons for that product. So highly recommend this one, the most affordable one I will buy always. I'm using right now an expensive one from Avene. No, not Avene. I will leave it on the screen, whatever is the brand, for sensitive skin also. It doesn't make any difference. Go with the drugstore ones, the Walmart, CVS, or wherever you can find them, is this one. And it's the Pure Silk one also, that works in the same way. Don't spend a fortune for those, because it's not worth it, unless you have a problem with with those products. But so far, well worth it. And also, you can get coupons in the Sunday newspaper for those. Sometimes they come buy one get one free, or get one 50% off. Highly recommend. I will buy them for sure again. I have couple products that I got in boxes to use, but I will always go back to those. Then I have a toothpaste, is the Marvis one. Love this brand. I got two more like this in one of the advent calendars, and I will enjoy them. After that, I will buy that. Highly recommend. Like the scent, like the way it works, like the taste, the effects, everything for this one. Highly recommend. Then I have in here, I have a ton of hair products, unusually for me. From Equity Beauty is the Refreshing Apricot Scrub, soothing and invigorating to skin. It's a face scrub. I don't like at all the scent. It's I don't know, doesn't smell as apricot anyway. But I use this for body, just to use it, because I bought one of this. This is the second one that I'm using. I had another one from a beauty box. I don't recommend them. Invest your money in something else that works better. Use it for body, just to finish it, but I will never buy this one again. Then I have a tiny sample which lasted me a long time, the Lancer Omega Hydrating Oil. I like this one. I like this one for night. I got the full size in the Derm, in the Beauty Fix box. I'm not a fan of oils, but I'm using them when I get them in boxes. I will use the full size also. Pretty nice and moisturizing. But it's not something that I will buy again, and it's quite expensive. Lancer, it's not not a cheap brand. Then I have in here Stila Glitter and Glow. I finished a deluxe sample. I talked about this one in in favorites. I will buy the another deluxe sample, because it's not worth it to buy the full size. Highly recommend. Beautiful. Always got compliments from you when I was using that one. Then I finished a serum from Dr. Botanicals. This is the Moroccan Rose Superfood Facial Oil. Love this one. Although it says it's an oil, it doesn't feel like an oil. Feels more like a toner or an essence. Smells amazing, and I like how soft my skin is after using this one. Highly recommend. This one was one of the top products last year. Came in most of the beauty boxes. I have a couple more. I will enjoy them. I will buy this one again. Also, I have in here 5 face mists. The face mist is the product that I'm using the most lately. Although I don't have dry skin, I feel like I need more and more hydration. Probably it's the dry weather, or who knows. The first two of them is from my project pen. This is the Tony Moly Pocket Bunny Moist Mist. I have the two of those in my favorites. Lovely products. And the Too Cool from School Aqua Gel Mist. I will like to have them again in my collection to go with them. In of course in with other in changing with other products, but I like the two of them. I found this one at Walmart.com, this one at Nordstrom. I am considering buying those again. This one is a gel, doesn't feel at all as a gel, smells amazing and leaves your skin feeling pretty nice. So I do recommend those. Again, I do recommend those. I will buy them again. Another 3 in here. One is Cucumber Ginseng Facial Mist from Leather. I got this one in a natural beauty box, in the Yuzum box, and I heard they just closed the subscription. I did cancel it probably 2 months ago, and I'm sad to hear that they canceled it. They closed the business actually, or something like that. I still have products that I got in that box. So far, this one was nice, a pretty nice scent, nice hydration, nothing special about. I like it. I'm not gonna buy it again because I have others that I love and I like more. Another one is from Wish. This is the Rice Milk and Rose Hydrating Face Mist, Refreshing Moisture, Ultra Fine Mist. This is beautiful as mist. Sprays wonderful. It's very fine. Has a very large coverage. Anyway, I like it as a mist also. I like the scent. The single thing I don't like about this one is the pump. Because when you press the pump, but in the minute you press it, the pump turns in another way. So I waste a ton of product from this one because it was all over me, but not when it's supposed to be. Press it and it turns. So I'm not gonna buy this one again. Probably it's just this one with a packaging problem. I got this one from FabFitFun. Either in a bundle or anyway, if I will find this one with a big discount, I will buy it again. Was nice, just to change products. Then I have one more in here, and this one is from John Jacobs. It's Spa Collection Neroli Hydrating Mist. Is this one? This one was okay. The single problem I had with this one, my skin was a little bit sticky after using this one, so I'm not gonna buy this one again. What else I have in here? I have this cute packaging. Just Korean products can have something like this. This, I believe it's from Tony Moly. I'm not so sure because I don't have any information on this one. This one was in my favorites a while ago. It's the Strawberry Mushroom Sugar Scrub. It's a face scrub. All you need with this one, it's a slice of bread and peanut butter. Yes, it's from Tony Moly. Yes, I have on the lid. Smells so amazing. It's a jelly. I don't suggest you to leave this one in your pantry because the kids will eat this one. It's a strawberry one. Has strawberry seeds, natural strawberry seeds as exfoliating base. Smells amazing. It's so pleasant to use. Actually, I don't know if pleasant is the right word. You might not like it because it feels like you put jelly on your face. But so far I did enjoy using this one. Smells wonderful. Also leaves skin very nice and soft, and it's very gentle. I really enjoy using this one. If I will find this one again, then probably I will buy it for a change. Very cute packaging. I have another cream in the same packaging with another color, but so far I do recommend this one. I like it. Great as a face scrub. Then I have a product that I finished after because I had this one in samples of the week and I don't have the pads. This one is First Aid Beauty because I'm still using those. Is the First Aid Beauty and comes with the facial radiant pads and facial radiant intensive peel. I had this kit in one of the samples of the week, but because those three treatments, you're supposed to use those in day 1, day 6 and day 10. I didn't finish the treatment in the samples of the week. And I'm coming back because with a review for this one, as I told you before, the radiance pads are just okay for me. I'm using them morning and night when I'm not using the Dr. Dennis Gross ones, and I like them. Comes very often in boxes, so I'm not gonna buy them, but I still have couple good travel sizes that I'm using. About the peeling pad, when I used the first one, I felt nothing. You're supposed to clean your face, put this on your face, wait between 1 and 5 minutes for how long you can keep this one because it's tangling and whatever. First time I felt nothing. Then I used in the first day in the samples of the week. When I reviewed this one in the samples of the week, then I use it second time in day 6. It burned like hell. Use it in day number 10 just to finish the review. Was okay, acceptable, so-so. And I didn't keep this one more than 1 or 2 minutes. So for me, it's definitely a no-buy. I don't like that burning feeling. So if you use this one, let me know how you felt about those peeling treatments, because so far they didn't work for me. Also, I have in here, and you saw this one in my favorites also, DevaCurl Wash Day Wonder, the Pre-Cleanse Detangler, the best product as a detangling product. For hair, of course, highly recommend this one. I talked about this one couple times. I will buy this one again. Works wonderful, does the job, and has an affordable price. Then I finished a deluxe sample primer. This is from Ila Mascua. It's like a gel primer, completely gone. I have the full size. This one comes from UK, and I got this one in Look Fantastic boxes. And I think the Cult Beauty ones too. I enjoy using this one. Feels very hydrating. Also, it's pretty okay. I will use the full size. I don't know if I will buy it because beside the full size, I have another sample, probably at least one like this. It's pretty nice. Works wonderful under your makeup. I do recommend this one. If you can get your hands on this one, try it and see. So far I like it. Then I had an eyeliner in here, and this one was an eyeliner that I got from a dollar store or something similar. Anyway, it wasn't more than $2-3, but I love this one. Was I think the Color Mate, something like that. I love the tip of this one because I'm using a very thin, very skinny eyeliner. I like the tip of this one, and also I like the formula. It's the type that looks like it's wet all the time. I don't like the matte products, not in lip products, not in eyeliners, in nothing. I'm using them for a change once in a while, but not my favorite. So far, I did enjoy using this one. Of course, I got this one a long time ago. I'm not sure if I can find it, but I have other beautiful eyeliners to use. I did enjoy this one. Another product, it's from Milani, is the brow shaping clear gel. Did the job, works wonderful, keeps brows in place, affordable price comparing with the Anastasia Beverly Hills one. I like that one too. Also, I got it with points from Sephora, but I like Milani products. I like their brow products, and not just brow products. I do recommend this one. I will buy it again for sure. It cosmetics, the brow powder, the brow power, universal eyebrow pencil. Comes with the spoolie on the other side. It took me forever, and I don't know how many months to finish this one. Months and months and months. It's a product that I'm not gonna buy because it comes often in boxes, and for sure I have a backup. I'm not sure if I will use it pretty soon again because I have other products that are more creamy than this one that I like to use. But if I'll have it, I'll use it, but I'm not gonna buy it. But works works nice. What else I have in here? I have a couple hair products from Dove. This one is Regenerate Nourishment Serum in Oil. I have no idea how come I finish a full size hair oil. Usually it takes me a year to finish one of these, but I did enjoy using this one. My hair felt really dry in the last months. Probably it's about the weather. When I felt like this, I apply this one on my hands, rub it on my hands, and then go through my hair. It make my hair feeling after that so nice and soft. Really enjoy using this one. I do recommend this one. It's not expensive. If I will find this, I got actually this one in Romania this summer. If I will, probably you can find it in drugstore here also. If I'll find this one, I will buy this again. I have other hair oil products to use, but so far I enjoy this one because it did make a nice change in my hair from dry to a very, very soft one. So I like this one. Then I have, of course, more hair products, a lot of dry shampoos this time, and also I had another hair serum. This is from N Degree. I had this one in my project pen also. Nothing special about this one, was just okay. Not gonna buy that one again. Then I have, I finished this Alpha H Liquid Gold with glycolic acid. I talked about this one many, many times. I got the full size with the Cult Beauty free bag, and I bought also the full size. It's a product that works from the first use. Apply this one at night, and in the morning the skin has a totally different texture. Highly recommend this one. It's not cheap, comes from UK. If you can get your hands on, try it and let me know how or if you tried this one before, let me know how it worked for you. So far it's a product that I bought again. Then I have a bunch of dry shampoos. The first one in here is from Batiste, and this one is the Natural and Light Bare, is this one. I'm using a different one right now. The story about this one, when I applied this one first time, it let that white cast, whatever, the white powder. But as soon as you start working it in your hair, it's gone, absorbs the oil. I like the scent for those. I have a good amount of full-size products. Was in sale at Sam's Club, but a while ago. And I got some of them, and my guy saw them, and because he saw them in my collection, he decided to get them for me, and he got another bunch of them. So I have them for a long time, in different scents, of course. So far I use this one, the full size. I like it. I like the way the hair feels. I like the way it smells. Even if it has that white cast that goes as soon as you start working it in your hair. What was funny about this one, I applied this one in the morning, work it in my hair, went to work. Later in the night I came home, I was looking in the mirror and I was like, I still have that white powder in my hair. Actually, it was not that white powder, it was my white hair that I just realized that I have. So anyway, nothing to blame on this one. I like it. I will use the other full sizes that I have. I have the deluxe samples also. Not my favorite. If you watch my channel, you know Oribe, it's my favorite as hair products, as dry shampoo and texturizing sprays. But so far this is very affordable. You can get this one with coupons at CVS, Walgreens, or comes with buy one get one free or get one 50% off. Totally worth the price. Go with this one. It's a loved product from many girls on YouTube here. Then I have, of course, the Oribe products in deluxe samples. And let's see what I have here. Actually, I have four of the dry shampoo in deluxe samples. The Oribe Gold Lust Dry Shampoo. Love this one. My favorite, and it's gonna be my favorite always. Love the scent, love the way it makes my hair looking and feeling after using this one. No matter how bad is your hair, will make a huge difference. Smells amazing, works amazing, expensive like nothing else. The full size is around $44. I will never buy the full size with the full price, but I bought the full size with a discounted price from FabFitFun. I will always get them with a discounted price, but not with the full price. So highly recommend this one. Four of them, just four. Then I have the Oribe Mystify Styling Spray. I like this one also. I would like to use this one more after I'm styling my hair, which I don't know when it's gonna happen because I don't have time for that. But so far I like this one also, still from Oribe, or Oribe, you know how to pronounce that. Two more in here, Tarte Hair Goals Dry Shampoo. This one was my favorite until I came across with the Oribe one. Love this one, still love it, still use it. I have the full size also. I will use it. I will buy this one. I got this one also from FabFitFun with great discounts. Works wonderful as a dry shampoo, as a texturizing product also. Highly recommend this one. And then probably the first one that I ever use, the first dry shampoo that I ever use from Dove. This is Dove Fresh Care Volume and Fullness Dry Shampoo. Love the scent, love the way it makes my hair feeling. I got a bunch of those in boxes, especially in the Walmart and Target boxes. I will use it. I'm not gonna buy the full size pretty soon because I have deluxe samples like this, and I have other brands also to use. But it's a great product from CVS or Walgreens, affordable. You can go with coupons or any other rewards. Works pretty nice. Then I finished the Gerovital H3 Derma Plus, the anti-hair loss treatment. This is the second box that was in that treatment. Came with 12 glass vials with a serum. I wish this one to work for me, but it didn't. Although it's one of their best selling products, and I'm not blaming this one. I told you before, because of some health problems, my hair is falling like falls like nothing else. I tried this treatment, it didn't work. I finished also the shampoo that came with this one. I'm not gonna buy this one again, but at least I know there is nothing that works as hair treatment. It's not something that I don't recommend, because I I saw many people use this one and did a good job. It just didn't do anything for me. So I have another hair treatment from the brand which I will use, I don't know when, but so far I'm not gonna get that one. Also, what I have in here, I got in the Cult Beauty free bag this Goop Glow Morning Skin Super Powder. Comes with five of them. It's a dietary supplement which has antioxidants, vitamins C and E, and coenzyme Q10, lutein, and grapeseed extract. I had one of these every morning. I usually don't buy supplements, but I'm using them when they come in boxes. Had a great taste. Meals was were another thing that I was keeping a lot, so I enjoy not replacing because there is no way to replace a meal, but I use them as an extra whatever in the morning. So I'm not gonna buy them because I get a bunch of products as food supplements in beauty boxes and I use those. And also I have a couple more items in here and we're done. Hopefully we're gonna be under 1 hour. I hope. I don't know yet how long it's gonna be. I finished the Nest Cocoa Woods that I have in one of the samples of the week video. I like Nest scents. This one was a rollerball. Of course I always throw away the rollerball and use it with refillable spray. Like the scent, like their candles also. Then I have in here some wipes and also from the brand Y was Plan Y one step was some was 30 supplements for hair. I had two of them. They came in some of the Sephora favorites. Use them, of course, way apart one from another. Not gonna buy them again, but as I told you, when I get them in boxings, I'm using them. Also, the last bags of tea that came in the NUXE Beauty Advent calendar, I think was those last four. Organic tea, pretty nice as flavor. Each one had at least two fruits or plants, so really enjoy you having them. Probably I'm not gonna buy them because I'm a big fan of coffee. Tea is just once in a while. Then I have a box from Schmidt's. This one was natural soap for face and body, Ylang Ylang and Calendula. This one smells so nice. Was a full size that came in a birch box. My guy used this. The boys in my house are using just natural products. I should do too, but anyway, they used one of them used this one and really enjoy it. He told me that he really liked that one. Then I have couple of home products still from boxes because I'm not gonna put in my empties other products, the products that I'm buying. Those were Home Raw Beauty Green Superfood Powder. And I have three of the Tahitian Vanilla and Berry Infusion and the Milk Chocolate. I'm not a fan of those. I'm not gonna buy them. I don't like the taste use them. I'm not gonna buy them again. They were just okay. Also, I have let me see how many. Still from home, I have this deluxe 3-day sample Flutter Me. Supports a flutter whatever stomach and healthy digestion for still from home 3-day some capsules. And also, I have from a new face, not new in my empties. You're gonna see those all the time. New Face by Carol Cole, Prep and Glow, Cleanse, Exfoliate and Hydrate, and I have 7 wipes. You can get 20 of those with $20 from Amazon or Dem Store or Birchbox. Highly, highly recommend them. I talked about them so many times that I'm not gonna repeat that again. Then I have 2 Dr. Dennis Gross Ferulic and Retinol Wrinkle Recovery Peel is the night one. Just 2 of them looks like this month. And also I have the Universal Daily Peel. 2 of them. I feel like I don't have all my empties with me. But anyway, my battery is dying and I'm hurry. I'm gonna hurry with this one. I talked about those in each one of my empties video. I'm not gonna repeat that. Highly recommend them, all of them. There are 4 different ones. And then I have in here some wipes, and I think I'm done. The iCore Mascara of Eye Makeup Remover Wipes. This one, very, very gentle. Highly recommend them. I got them from Revolve website. Love them, but they are quite expensive. I think I will leave the link down below. So far they were pretty nice. Also, for an eye makeup remover, the size is quite big and you can cut them in 2. So I will buy them again. I don't know, probably yes, but I do recommend them. And 2 face wipes. One is Yes to Blueberries Cleansing Facial Wipes, 10 of them, it's a travel size. I like those, came in one of the advent calendars. This is the second one that I'm using and I love the scent. This comes in a ton of scents, different ones. I do recommend them, those are not expensive. And also the Neutrogena Makeup Remover, the hydrating ones. I like the wipes, but I don't like the packaging. It's just, ugh. Can you guys change and whatever, do something better with the packaging? Because the wipes are pretty nice, very gentle, removes everything. I like the scent also. I have backups, but please change this. So that's kind of all, I think. I'm sure I have a couple more products somewhere, because I have products at work, I have products at home, everywhere. So not surprising if I'm losing them. But anyway, that's kind of all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know, what did you finish this month? What will you buy again? I will love to hear from you as usually. We'll see what's gonna come next. Don't forget to check the description box for open giveaways. Wish you all the best. Wish you an amazing day. Good luck with the giveaways. And I will love to hear from you. In the meantime, you have, as I told you, an amazing day. See you soon. Bye-bye.